So, good morning, students. rescue opening balance say 18,000, closing 5,000. Now, during the year, provision for tax of 2,000 was made. So, P&L account debit to provision for tax credit 2,000. $15,000 is the tax provided or tax paid during the year. So now the third adjustment, part of fixed assets, book value of which was 2,000, was sold for 2,400. So from fixed assets account, opening balance is given 80,000, closing 60,000. Part of fixed assets book value of which was 2 was sold for 2,400. So 2,400 में asset is sold out. So credit is here because asset goes out. Now see book value take 2,000. And it is sold for 2,400 rupees, मतलब 400 rupees का 400 rupees का profit हुआ. Profit क्या होगा? P&L में credit, fixed assets में debit. So तो यहाँ पर उसको debit करके two. तो 18,000 बैलेंसिंग अमाउंट ऑन द क्रेडिट साइड विल बी एडमिशन. तो राइट इट डाउन. Dividend paid is given, dividend provided करके pay होगा. Cash flow arising from business operations. So, write it down first. So now see, balance of P&L account is given. 12 and 15, the difference between these two will be profit of current year. Non-cash expenses. So see, we have provision for tax 2000. Then depreciation on fixed assets 18,000. Our balance sheet value of general reserve of 2000 in this work for transfer to general reserve. See profit on sale of investment 100. Debtors increase to 42, let's say 91. So 49,000 increase. Thank you. 10,000.
Will be net answer of D.
write it down. Excuse me. See the data video is flow arising from financial ability. Thank you.